If anything, I'd say the more the odds get stacked against Kevin Owens, the more dead set he is on going through with the match.
We'll see if that bullish approach helps drive him there.
Yeah, but meeting him in the ring is quite an obstacle. There's nothing about this superstar that signifies he'll be a pushover.
Brutal form.
Bad predicament right here.
Across the knee. That won't just separate your shoulder. Reverse it.
Just a step ahead of Owens.
Owens running into some trouble. Owens needs to find an opening.
This man winding him down a little.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
Kevin Owens is a battle-tested superstar with plenty of in-ring experience, but what's it going to take for him to get the win here?
We know from KO's past matches that when the time calls for it, he's capable of some truly brutal attacks. I mean, this match is one of those times. Owens needs to let loose and give this thing his all if he wants to come out on top.
Change the complexion of this match.
He now just looks
helpless to every attack.
Yeah, he's being faced with a lot of adversity right now.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in. Setting up.
You think you know me?
They all just
rapid these days.
Well, Byron, you're not exactly good at counting anything, but not to mention all the monitors that get tossed and shattered. Our announce tables desecrated.
Over and over. So much aggression.
He's heading back to the ring.
Yes. Seth Rollins has unmatched accolades and a championship resume, but a wardrobe that leaves lots to be desired.
Saxton, last time you saw that much drip, you called a plumber.
Seth Rollins has battled many legendary opponents and won more than his fair share of accolades. You have to think that gives him something of an edge in this matchup, right?
Oh, without a doubt, Cole. Seth walks in the door with an instant advantage in the form of his in-ring experience. The more Seth puts that wisdom to work in this match, the easier it'll be for him to find opportunities to attack.
title match here. In my opinion, this championship could main event any show, any place, any time.
Bold declaration, Byron, but given the competitors vying for the title tonight, I'd be inclined to agree.
Yeah.